London sees the opening of the National Sporting Trophies Exhibition by the Duke of Edinburgh. Among emblems of 60 different sports is the Grand National Cup won by Golden Miller in 1934. Symbolic of many a test match struggle, the Ashes were also on show. Olympic medals won in 1928 in the 400 metres were loaned by that Prince of Hurdlers, Lord Burghley. The Duke also saw trophies lent by the Bath Club, which his wife and Princess Margaret secured in 1939. Finally, the cup of the moment, the FA Challenge Cup, the crown of Wembley success.